Hi, this is our market update for November 2020 in Beverly Hills. We currently have 131 properties available for sale on the market, and the least expensive one is a condo you can snatch for $779,000. The most expensive property is still on North Beverly Drive, and it's offered at 125 million. So we sold in November 12 properties and put 15 in escrow. In November, we were selling a little bit faster. On average, it took 122 days to sell those properties, whereas in October, it was 129 days. The average price per square foot is about the same, so the market hasn't changed, hasn't slowed down for Beverly Hills. Price per square foot in November was $1,849 versus $1,851 in October, so it's about the same. So if you are selling a house, considering selling a home, it's a good time to sell. If you are considering buying a home, it's a good time to buy. Interest rates are still low. Market is steady, so not crazy, but steady. So December probably will be really good. If you have any questions or concerns, I'm here for you. Shoot them in the comments below. I will reply. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being our clients and customers. And have wonderful, wonderful holidays. And until the next time, ciao.